There you go.
Avant-garde! Eureka!
Oh, thank goodness, I got it right. Holy shit, what's happening?
Just lifted the fog from my brain in a flash. Now, say it with me. Avant-garde. This will be my next theme.
No.
Your mannequin, I mean, is Suki really okay?
You're so persistent. Look at her smooth, perfect body. She doesn't have a mark on her. Sue. Oh, you're so good.
Touching over all over her.
Sue, you are just too lovely. If I were to lose you, I doubt I could go on living.
This does look like the real Suki.
She really was very smooth.
What's going on here?
Name of the New Age.
So the name of the New Age is taken from the D of Duncan?
No, not at all. This new cosmetic for application just below the nose has a special fragrance. I'll tell you, but please, discretion. It's a powerful pheromone used by a certain female insect. Such a powerful pheromone. The insect was worshipped in ancient Egypt at...
Don't tell me. D is for dung beetle.
The whole world will fall under the spell of the fragrance of D.
Okay, I don't want to talk to you anymore. Gotta open this. Stop licking me, Katie. Oh, that's very small. And gotcha.
There's no one hiding in here. Where'd the courier go to?
A fashion magazine. Oh, this is new? I didn't get this one, huh? Okay.
There's nothing here.
Pat Mr. Baldy. Wait, what?
Hey!
Achievement, yes! Found all the scrapbooks. Nice. We're number one!
Go, Boston, go!
Nothing says Boston quite like this. There must be a baseball fan on board.
Most likely nothing here. Oh, this is new. One of these things actually doesn't open. Huh. Ooh, a ticket.
It's for Boston versus New York. pretty good seats, too. Of course, it's been used. Things don't come that easy.
And there we go for evidence. I'm gonna grab this again. Pretend I'm a superhero. Yeah!
Why did I even think to try this? I must be getting tired.
Gonna buy some stuff. Life. Let's see.
You dumbass! Hey! Oh my god! Hey, dumbass! You dumbass!
Jeez. Moving this out of the way. Wait, why is my vision down? I thought I bought. Oh, I guess I didn't buy it. Oh. I probably didn't accept to buy it. That's probably why. Oh, yeah, that's why. Thank you. Aw, tired kitty. Push. Look outside.
The door looks fine.
I can't do anything here.
It's a domestic flight. No large bags.
Potato chips, butter, and lobster flavor. Huh. Oh, I think I read this one.
The cherry blossoms and snow are switched. The cherry blossoms should be on the back. There's nothing here.
I'm gonna grab that. Push. Mine. Push, 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 push. I don't think I need to do
this. There's
nothing here. Oh, okay, no. Hush, mother effer! Tell me your name.
When did you move to this seat?
When indeed, young Mr. Young. So funny you would ask.
What does that mean?
If time changes,
you know Cleveland doesn't
so
do this right anymore.
Does place time is of the essence. You of all people should understand. If time changes, so too does place. Time is of the essence.
Are you gonna eat something with that fork and knife?
That lightning strike, how did you know about it before it even happened? Don't tell me you can control lightning strikes.
Your ability to look is not bad, but you need to be able to observe a little more carefully.
Huh?
What are you looking at? You can't get rid of me like that.
Mr. Young, just looking is not enough. You must observe. I'm sure you understand the difference.
Okay.
I don't have time for a lecture. Just answer my question.
I thought that I did. Observe carefully and you'll get it.